The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. Accompanied by Liv Morgan at a combined weight of 408 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles and Finn Balor, the Club.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
And their opponents first, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 234 pounds, Jump.
Team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams. Byron, my question for you is this. Can this team get along?
I mean, I was hoping they could, but things are not starting off the way we would like. These two can't even decide who's going to start the match.
Yeah, very strange situation and a dangerous one as well. They've got to get on the same page against this team.
Hopefully they were able to get over that first hump. No, maybe not. And they're going to continue arguing again.
This is getting not bad. Real bad.
He's just going to leave his partner. He's going to walk out just like that.
So this could turn into a two-on-one handicap match.
The odds are not in someone's favor tonight during this handicap match.
Not only are they taking on two competitors, the other side can tag out whenever they want. Tough odds to overcome, Michael.
Tripped over the top rope.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh, it's right.
Four-way slam! Quick pin attempt here. Throws up the shoulder.
Not enough to get past the one count yet.
And he tossed around.
Now trampling the opposition.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Had it scouted.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Agonizing.
That shoulder targeted there.
Catapulting down him. He's got him covered. He throws his shoulder up before two.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Neckbreaker.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He's lost some of his win now.
Look at this.
He thinks he has it. Only a one count before the kick out.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Gets tagged in.
Chicken wing applied with the half Nelson.
Face buster. Tags him in.
Oh, right to the throat.
Face first.
Will this be enough?
The champion, and he's been a proud champion as well. Soaking it in from the, look. Yeah, they want his championship.
When you're the champion, there's always a target on your back.
He wants that title, all right.